Welcome back, brothers and sisters. In the last video, we discussed about reference variable and object. What is the difference between reference variable, what is object, when reference variable get created, when object get created. So many things we discussed. I hope finally you should understand what is the difference between reference variable and object. This is the continuation of the same video. In this picture, I have created two objects. I have created two reference variables. One is object 1, one is object 2 for a shape class. Shape obj 1 equal to new shape. When you say like this, your object created in heap memory of shape class. When you say like this, your object created in heap memory for a shape class. That object sit in particular location of your heap memory. Let's assume that that location is a 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now I am creating a second object called obj2. Here, instead of using the new operator, I am assigning obj reference variable to obj2. That means obj having a address of object we have created, address value of object we have created, that is 1, 2, 3. That 1, 2, 3, 4 is assigned to obj2. So object 1 and object 2 pointing the same object. Same object, object 1 reference variable, object 2 reference variable pointing to same object, which is located in 1, 2, 3, 4 memory location of in a heap memory. Okay, now we'll do some programming on this. Now obj2, obj1 are same reference, that is address of same object we have created. When you print both the object, it should give same value only. There is no doubt, right? We'll going to print now. In this case, very clearly we know that both should give same value. Sorry, I printed here. 0, 5, I printed it. So both objects should give same value. Now in this statement, I am going to updating the object 2 value. Object 2 dot height equal to 100. Object 2 dot width equal to 200. After updating object 2 value. After updating object to value, what's happening, what will happen. Let's see. Before updating the both the value giving same value, both object is giving same value. After updating object 2, after updating object 2, what is happening here? I am updating object 2 value only, but object 1 also having the 100 and the 200. Object 2 is having 100 and the 200. I am assigning 100 and 200 value to object 2 variable. Object 2, but that reflected in object 1 also. Why? Because both object referring same address. Both object referring same address. Okay, whenever use new operator. Whenever use new operator, in that case only object created separately for a particular reference variable. If you assign one reference variable to another reference variable, both the reference variable refer same address of the object. In that case, when you modify any one of the object value, that value reflected in another reference variable also. This is the behavior of reference variable. I hope you people are enjoying this video. If you like this video, please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe this video for regular update. We will talk about some other Java topics, some other core Java topics in next video. Until then, bye bye from Suresh K7.